Doesn't it ever wake you in the middle of the night? The feeling that someday they will pass that foolish law, or one just like it, and come for you and your children.
It does indeed. What do you do when you wake up to that?
I feel a great swell of pity for the poor soul who comes to that school looking for trouble.
Why do you come here, Charles?
Why do you ask questions to which you already know the answers?
Yes. Your continuing search for hope. You know this plastic prison of theirs won't hold me forever. The war is still coming, Charles, and I intend to fight it. By any means necessary.